If you're going to go along sequence of the kata, it would be.
Sorry.
When he did it to me, his elbow was. My arm, the blocking arm I have is too low. So if I try to block it, he can still hit me.
He's coming in so deep, so his elbow is so far over his forearm, he's got control.
No blocking. No.
And then hold it down.
Oh, feels like that's good enough.